get before your case settles.
Call now. 1-800-315-3997. 1-800-315-3997. 1-800-315-3997.
If you don't have life insurance, a final expense insurance plan pays cash to your family for final and all other expenses. If you're unable to purchase life insurance due to a pre-existing or current medical condition, call us right now for information and a free consultation. Rates will never increase, the policy cannot be canceled, and there are no restrictions on how your beneficiaries can use the money.
Call 1-800-613-7208. 1-800-613-7208.
A little behind the ears.
Henry, you can stop worrying. Your fishing creel just came.
Great. I hope Dennis didn't see it.
Well, he saw the package, but he doesn't know what's in it. I put it up on the shelf in the hall closet so he can't reach it. Henry, how much fried chicken can you and Mr. Wilson eat?
Slingshot in his back
pocket. Now you stay out. O-U-T out of that closet.
The package is for me, isn't it?
No, it isn't. Now take these books and put them right back where you got them.
Okay. You know those two, Mr. Wilson?
Yeah.
This is the first one.
Well, I don't remember the first one.
This is the first one.
Oh, I remember the other one.
Oh, you don't remember this, Mr. Wilson?
Mm-mm.
This is the first time you've seen it?
Going around here, and I'm
going to
find out.
The other one was in a... Wow, look at that car. Is it an Edson? No, it's a Ford.
Mm.
Look at that car. I can't see the show.
Oh, I'm thinking...
Giving each other back. It's really cool.
You all set for tomorrow morning? Oh, hi, Henry. Yeah, I'm raring to go. I just finished up putting these earthworms in the flower bed.
Putting them in?
Yeah, that's right. The nursery sold them to me to improve the soil. Some new theory. Took on a job. I'm kind of tired.
Well, don't overdo it. Remember, we got a lot of rowing to do tomorrow.
Oh, I'll be ready.
Dennis hasn't found out anything. If he does, Alice says we have to take him with us. Dennis is pretty hard to put something over on.
Well, when a couple of grown-up men like you and me decide to keep him in the dark, it's pretty easy.
I guess you're right. Where he is just a kid.
Of course, an innocent babe in arms up against a couple of slickers.
Pros.
Exactly.
Is Eagle have enough tackle for both of us?
Oh, sure.
But he needs a lot of straightening out. After Dennis goes to bed tonight, I'm going to sneak up in the attic and get it so I can work on it.
Well, I'll come over and help you. You know, if we get everything shipshape tonight, we'll have just that much more time for fishing tomorrow.
Oh, boy, Henry, I can hear him jumping now.
How come the door to the attic stays locked? Well, that's what I want to know.
We have some valuables up there, and we don't want burglars to get them. Don't stand too close, Dennis. The grease can splatter.
Fried chicken, huh?